Namaste parents, hi dear children, welcome back to EVS class. In today's EVS class, we shall work with the theme book Transportation. In the book Transportation, open page number 11 where we have a new concept, animals as transport. We use many animals for transportation. They are yak, elephant, camel, donkey, llama, dog, ox and horse. We use these animals in different regions and to carry different things while transporting. Now let us move on to page number 12 where we have a continued activity. To find and mark the words from the list below using a color pencil. We have to find all these animals' name in the given word grid. Ox, elephant, horse has been done for us, yak, camel, llama, donkey and dog. Help your children to mark these words with the color pencils. Then we have one more activity to tick the donkey carrying more bags and color the pictures given below. Here we have two donkeys carrying loads. By observing, we can come to know that this donkey is carrying more bags comparatively. So tick the picture, then color both the donkeys. Now let us move on to page number 13 where we have an activity to match each animal to what it transports. Camels are used in deserts, donkey to carry loads,
dogs in the polar region
and ox to the cart. Tick the horse moving towards the left direction and color the pictures given below. Here we have two horse carts. This is the horse cart which is moving towards left. So tick this picture. Then color both the pictures given. Dear parents, except the coloring activities, all other activities has been taught to the children in the class itself. Kindly help them to color the given pictures. Thank you.